This stuff is incredibly strong. In fact, it's a dark water metal. It's a sheet of gypsum plaster represents 2 big sheets of paper. It's made with 75% calcium sulfate, 25% water. Now, this thing is built to withstand a huge amount of force.
Wait, somebody destroyed the brain.